S2 did a STEM project. We had to design and make a soup. We also learned a bit about the cups we're using, that they're not very good for the environment.
The first time you buy a soup, you will be given a soup mug. These are limited and first come, first served. If you do not receive a mug, you can always bring your own.
If you can bring back your mug to be refilled twice more in the week, you will be entered into the prize draw and you can win a mini iPad.
If you buy a soup Monday to Thursday using your own mug, you will be given a free soup on Friday. Soup costs only 50p.
Hi, today we're going to show you how using a reusable cup when buying our soup will A, save you money, B, save the world, bit by bit, and C, offer a cheap, environmentally sound lunch. This will save you money because if you bring a reusable cup when buying your soup, you'll get a discount. You're saving the world because when you're using a reusable cup, you save a plastic coated cup from going into landfill. When buying our soup, we can guarantee it'll be tasty for a good price. So do your part, it's not even remotely hard. Thank you for listening.
Look at that!
Lovely soup!
Only 50p!
And if you bring your own cup,
you can get a discount!
You could save the environment by bringing your own cup! You could win
an iPad Mini!
Ding! A tomato soup is
lovely!
Derek, it's better than yours!
Mediterranean vegetable.
It's healthy and tasty too!
If you use your new reusable cup more than once a week in the soup week,
you can win a mini iPad!
Wow!
So you should use these recyclable cups because instead, sometimes they get washed into a river and that leads to the ocean and then it gets caught in a mound of other rubbish and that pollutes the animals and the animals die and then we start eating the animals and then they...
We interrupt this broadcast for some serious news.
If you use these reusable cups, we can make America, the world, great again. I seriously just bring up that filthy man. Yeah.
Facing the strangest of places, down on the underground station, passing by. I get a mad sense of danger, feel like my heart couldn't take it. Cause if we met, we'd be strangers.
Buy soup, use your mug, win an iPad.
Win